Hey guys, very special guest today. Relson Gracie Academy, once again, Team HK here in Honolulu, Hawaii, is welcoming you with open arms, and we have a very special guest, Grandmaster Relson Gracie himself. It's a pleasure. He's going to show us the arm lock from the guard in a very special way, which is just pay close attention to the details. I'll show it twice, and then we'll have the live technique for the footage later.
Okay, look.
Well, that's a very simple position. You come get the same degree, you hold the elbow, fit the hand good, weigh and hold, I press down the elbow, it's a good hold, hard to pull this out. I hold the same degree, here we speak the same degree, hard to pull this out. And then I grab the second hand above the shoulder, and foot in the hips. When I put the foot in the hips, just make me swing fast. I'm gonna push with the leg here, you swing. Okay. When I'm doing this, eventually I keep pushing, second leg come. I'll start here, hold the same degree, make the gear, this big high here on. Foot. When I put the foot in the hips, pretty much you can see block his elbow, too hard to pull out. See? The leg is blocked. I take the space out. I know no power. Only do this is hard to pull. Don't come. Now it's come more hard to pull. When I do this, easy swing. More I cross is better. One, second leg come.
Good.
Simple to apply the effect.
Yes.
Now we got him.
One. Guys, once again, man, Classy Grappler, Relson Gracie, Team HK, Honolulu, Hawaii. Thank you guys for tuning in.
Aloha.